The Samajwadi Party war seems to have ended in Uttar Pradesh. There is a new turn of events today. Now that Akhilesh Yadav has the cycle as his symbol, his father Mulayam Singh Yadav has approached Akhilesh Yadav with the request that he accommodate 38 people on a list made out by Mulayam Singh himself. And these 38 people are supposed to contest the assembly elections as members of Akhilesh Yadav's Samajwadi Party. Surprisingly, this list does not include the name of the key player because of whom the feud between Akhilesh Yadav and Mulayam Singh Yadav took place. This is Mulayam Singh Yadav's younger brother, Shivpal Yadav. There is a feeling in Lucknow and in political circles that this entire thing, the entire Samajwadi Party episode, is part of a major political fallout of the conflict between the many power centers that existed during the Akhilesh Yadav government in UP in the last 5 years. It is said that many people operated virtually as deputy chief ministers during Akhilesh Yadav's tenure, and they would short circuit his measures in government. The end of it has been this major fallout between the father and son. And now that Mulayam Singh has approached Akhilesh, it seems there are chances that there could be a rapprochement between the father and son.